Now I just swipe the white 4000 to the old model and black one. Okay, fiber optic cable properly connected. I'll now give it power here. Okay, let's try to connecting. Same things as white 4000. Done, it's successfully connected. Thank you. As the error 1202, solve it. just waste of my 10 minutes. Thank you, Bell.